Indian classical music, known to us as the fifth Veda, is largely based on manodharma, or spontaneous improvisation and creativity. What then is manodharma? It implies using one's imagination spontaneously while singing, rather than reproducing memorized phrases. The scope of imagination is limitless, but has to range within definite norms or dharma. There are four principal areas in which manodharma applies in classical Carnatic music: ragam, tanam, swaram, and niraval. Niraval singing entails the choosing of phrases from compositions that are appropriate for improvisation and singing them with raga bhavam. This improvisation is, however, bound within a definite thala framework. Let us listen to one such apt phrase from Dhanyu Devvado in Malaya Marutam.
Varamadalaya taladitam guraveena vadya mulu chetukoni varamadalaya taladitam guraveena vadya mulu chetukoni மதளகய தளாதித்தம் புற வீண வாத்தியமுழு ஜேச்சுக்கோனி வர மதள.
The word Niraval is of Tamil origin. Words and phrases such as Niravudal, Nirappudal, Samamaga Niravudal, meaning filling or making even, could have led to the usage of the word Niraval. Despite being a Tamil word, Niraval is accepted universally in musical parlance. This word, incidentally, does not occur as such in old musical treatises. What defines practices such as Raga Alapana and Niraval are concepts like Rupaka Alapti and Raga Alapti, which are mentioned in Sangeetha Ratnakara. Rupaka Bhanjani and Sthaya Bhanjani deal particularly with Niraval singing. These concepts outline what is known as Pratigrahanika, or a method of choosing a phrase from a Kriti or Prabandha and skillfully concealing its original form by spacing it out in varied and imaginative raga phrases. Alapti, known in Tamil as Alatti, also finds mention in the Shilapatikaram. It is dealt with in great detail as Pannalatti, Kattalatti, Niralatti or Niravalatti. Let us now understand the norms of Niraval singing. The choice of Sahityam is of great importance in Niraval. The lines chosen should be pleasant, meaningful and easy.
Vedashastra tayatvartham lutelisi Vedashastra tattvartham lutelisi
It is also wise to avoid lines that have too many words.
Tammudu badalina veela surari putemmani jagare panchiya gagani tammudu badalina veela surari putemmani jagare panchiya gagani tammudu badalina
A line which allows for a spacing out of its akaras and ikaras is most suited for improvisations. Raga lakshana and raga swarupa have to be adhered to religiously. Let us now look at the length of phrases chosen for Niraval, or the avartanams. In the case of a composition in Aditala Rendukalai, the phrase is usually contained in one avartanam. In some compositions in Aditala Urukalai, a single avartanam may accommodate only half a line, and hence the phrase may extend up to two avartanams merely to ensure that the meaning is complete. We will now listen to two pieces illustrating the variations mentioned here.
எத்தனையோ பிறவி எடுத்தடுத்தே இழைத்தேன் இருவினை பயன்களை எய்தி எய்தி களைத்தேன் எத்தனையோ பிறவி எத்தனையோ பிறவி எடுத்தடுத்தே இழைத்தேன் எத்தனையோ பிறவி
The number of avartanams of the original line in the composition has to be maintained. The words will then have to be spread out within the avartanam in various permutations and combinations. Let us listen to Kanakambaradhara from the Charanam of Paramapavanarama in Purvi Kalyani, Aditalam Rendukalai. Observe carefully how the line is split. Kanakambaradhara falls in the first, that is, the lagu half of the tala, and Karunanvitasura falls in the drutam half or the latter half of the tala.
Kanakayam varadharayam karunayanita suray kanakayam varadharayam karunayanita suray kanakayam Varadhara Karunayan Vita Surayakanakayam Varadhara.
This example also illustrates a point that economy of words facilitates effective Niraval singing. Here is a piece that is an example of Niraval in Rendu Kalai Adithalam, Bhuloka Vaikunta, from Orangashai in Kambodi. As we have briefly seen earlier, the artha bhavam of the line is crucial in Niraval. In some compositions, although the raga bhavam of the chosen line may be excellent, the meaning may be quite incomplete, or then it may mean something quite unpleasant. An instance of incomplete artha bhavam in a line which is beautiful in raga bhavam may be found in the kriti Ma Janaki. The line, Vani Matalaku Kopakinchi Kanta, meaning, hearing his words, the angry eyes. The other half of the line that completes the picture will also have to be sung, and that makes it a long line. We will see another example where the latter half of the line has been deftly incorporated to complete the meaning of the chosen line.
Vedajasra Purana
ke ye vada gada pura vigal ke vada sasa pura vigal ke vada sasa mulude
Also, since Niraval involves the repetition of a line over and over again, it should have a pleasant or meaningful artabhavam. In Bhakti Bhikshamiyave, in Shankarabharanam, the line Pranamuleni Vaniki Bangarupakachuti, it literally means to decorate a lifeless body with a gilded turban. Few would want to repeat such a line over again.
Pranamule nivaniki bangarupaka jute Pranamule nivaniki bangarupaka jute Pranamule nivaniki bangaru paaka jote pranam lene.
It hence becomes imperative for singers to learn the meaning of songs, or at least lines they choose for Niraval singing, even if all the languages used generally in Carnatic music are not known to them. Elaborate Niraval singing is possible in Rupakam, Mishra Chapu, Kanda Chapu, Jampai, and so on. Rupaka Talam Rendu Kalai is specially suited to this purpose. Let us listen to an example. It is common practice to include kritis in Orukalai Rupakathalam in the first half of the concert. A crisp and compact four avartanams of Duritakala Niraval livens up the concert immensely.
Varijastra Janaka Shri Varijastra Janaka Shri Vatsaya Ganesh Kalaga Vari Jastra Janaka Shri Vatsaya Ganesh Kalaga Vari Jastra Janaka Shri Vatsaya Ganesh Kalaga Vari Jastra Janaka Shri.
There are no kalais in Mishra Chapu Tala. However, the basic structure of the Tala provides a lot of space for singing Niraval. Let us listen to some Mishra Chapu pieces. There are innumerable examples of suitable lines for Niraval in this talam.
Shakti bijod
Come on. ಧನ ಯುದಯನರಷ್ಟು
is an interesting piece of Niraval of just two words in the lengthy Jampatalam.
Saumitri Tyaga Rajuni Saumitri Tyaga Rajuni Saumitri
or the starting point of the line should all along be the same as that of the first line sung. Another important aspect to be kept in mind is that the Niraval need not be sung predominantly in the original octave of the line chosen, that is to say, a line in the Madhyasthayi, after a brief outlining in the same octave, can be elaborated in the upper octave, but the Yeduppu will have to be in the original sthayi.
Rama Shri Tyagaraja Prema
ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗ ರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗ ರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ ಅವತಾರ ಸೀತಾರಾಮ ಶ್ರೀ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಪ್ರೇಮ
Niraval is generally sung in two kalams. However, there is a third, the Madhyama kalam, which falls between the Vilamba and Durita kalam. Vilamba kala Niraval is sung with plenty of karvais and sangatis. In Madhyama kalam, there are no karvais. Instead, there are single swaras evenly spaced. In Durita kalam, care should be taken to keep out Vilambakala Sangatis that may slip in, and it should come in a continuous flow without gaps. We will now listen to these techniques.
Yeah.
Niraval is basically a confluence of words and ragabhavam within the structure of a ragam and talam. Hence, only such ragas which flow easily seem more appropriate for Niraval singing. Rakti ragas like Saveri and Ghana ragas like Shankarabharanam, Kambodi, Kalyani and Todi yield to elaborate Niraval singing.
Thank you.
Ragas such as Kadana Kutuhalam, Navarasa Kannada, Nalina Kanti, and others which have Vakra Sancharams are difficult to handle. A concert is a combined effort, and its success will be ensured only if there is harmony among the artists on the stage. The mridangam player has a major role to play in Niraval singing. During the Vilambakala Niraval, the mridangam has to be mellow and restrained and brisk and lively during the Durita Kala. Niraval is something that cannot be memorized. The several components and norms of Niraval singing that we have discussed up to now have all to be kept in mind and applied simultaneously while singing. Let us go over the rules again. Raga Lakshanas have to be adhered to. The tempo, the avartanams, and the yeduppu of the original piece should be maintained throughout. The words should be carefully chosen, keeping in mind their meaning. They should not be broken randomly within the avartanam. For beginners, it is advisable to maintain the first half of the line intact while making small improvisations in the latter half. Gradually, improvisations can be included in the first half as well.
Sarasi roha ponnag champaka patala kuravaka Sarasi roha ponnag champaka patala kuravaka Sarasi roha ponnag champaka patala kuravaka sarasi roha ponnaga chavaka patala kuravaka sarasi roha ponnaga champaka patala kuravaka sarasi roha ponnaga champaka patala kuravaka sarasi roha ponnaga ಚಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಯಗ ಸರಸಿ ರೂಕ ಪುಣಾಗ ಚಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಯಗ ಸರಸಿ ರೂಕ ಪುಣಾಗ ಚಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಯಗ ಸರಸಿ ರೂಕ ಪುಣಾಗ ಸರಸಿ ರುಗ ಪುಣ ಗಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಗ ಸರ ಸಿ ರುಗ ಪುಣ ಗಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಗ ಸರ ಸಿ ರುಗ ಪುಣ ಗ ಸರ ಸಿ ರುಗ ಪುಣ ಚಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಗ ಸರಸಿ ರೋಗ ಪುಣಾಗ ಚಂಪಕ ಪಾಟಲ ಕುರ ಬಗ ಸರಸಿ ರೋಗ ಪುಣಾಗ.
ನಿರವಲ್ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಂಟೈರಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮನೋಧರ್ಮ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಷಿಯನ್. It blossoms out of years of sadhana, an intuitive understanding of the raga, and a spontaneous delivery of the lines. Niraval singing is a true test of the musical genius of an artist.
Mangalakara mandahasavadana Ugo mangalakara ಮಂದಗಾಸವದನ ಮಾಣಿಕ್ಯಮಯ ಕಾಂಚಿ ಸದಗಯನ ಗಣಕರ ಮಾಣಿಕ್ಯ ಮಯ ಕಾಂಚಿ